Tell me, did you show Maggie around the house? What'd she think, huh? She like it?
And Jennifer? How long has she been like that?
She used to say yes. She used to say no. She used to speak. Now she doesn't even speak at all. The only way she communicates is through her drawings, you know? Her drawings. They said it's normal for a little girl to personify her fears, especially so long after losing her mother and, you know, the ghost of the empty space.
We light up every damn dark corner in the whole house until you're convinced that there's nothing lurking in the dark. All right? Nothing.
I can't explain it. I dream her dreams in some way. Her kingdom. I dream with her.
Look at me, Craig. Look at yourself.
Please, give me back my daughter.
The truth is merciless. The longer it is kept silent, the harder it is to accept.
Sleep tight. No bad dreams.